Join me as we welcome the best man and maid of honor.